Now let's go to North Hills, hosting Pine Richland in the North Hills Drumline, getting the stands rocking at Martorelli Stadium. Rams race off to a fast start. On the opening drive, quarterback Ryan Palmieri, 39 yards to Brett Gelly, and the Rams are up 7-0, and their student section is into it at this point. Second quarter, though, North Hills ties it up. John Green Jr. finding Robert Dickerson over the middle, bobbles it, but holds on, and he's going to get going 35 yards with a touchdown. We're tied up at 7. Just before halftime, though, North Hills again finds the end zone. It's Green this time, keeps it for himself, gets past some defenders, gets it to the end zone. It's 13-7 after the missed PAT. Score would stay that way until 15 seconds left. One last chance for Pine Richland, but the pass intercepted by Dickerson. North Hills holds on for the win, 13-7.